Let's be clear here. There are good people on both sides of the aisle that are working hard for the people they represent. They're working hard, and we are discussing together the concerns that we have for all the people of Pennsylvania. Think about this. It is now December the 11th. December the 11th, 164 days, and we cannot come to an agreement. Yet, in November, the governor, the Senate R's, the Senate D's, and the House D's have followed through on their agreement on the framework that was agreed in November. As pointed out, the Republicans backed out of that deal on the House side. There's one person that's in charge of that House, one person that can gavel us in, one person that can gavel us out, one person that determines the agenda and exactly what comes to the floor. That is the Speaker. Now, in this 11th hour, on the 11th day of December, he is nowhere to be found. Ladies and gentlemen, this is irresponsible, unconscionable, and it costs money. We are losing $1 million to $1.5 million every single day we do not have a budget. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time we get back to work. Mr. Speaker, we ask you to bring us back and get this budget done now.